New at 11, police of Baltimore County investigating yet another ATM smash and grab. This one happened at the Shell gas station along the 900 block of Bel Air Road in Perry Hall. Police say early this morning, thieves used a van to ram into the side of the building before taking off with the machine. This is the most recent case in a string of at least a dozen ATM thefts and attempted thefts over the past few months.